I'm Danielle Alvarez in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Miramar High School is mourning the loss of one of its standout football players. School officials say senior offensive lineman Isaiah Lawrenson collapsed Tuesday evening during a football conditioning drill. Lawrenson, who would have turned 17 in 2 weeks, was pronounced dead at Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital. The cause of his death wasn't immediately known. An autopsy is scheduled for Thursday. For more, go to sunsentinel.com/SFL.